When I was only 16, the age of insecurity, I remember my mom saying, son, it's okay to be unique. I'll admit I'm kind of strange. I don't enjoy a lot of things like Michael Scott or Rachel Green, but that's okay, cause that's just me. After all, it's